my first YouTube channel. I'm so excited that I've finally grown a pair and I'm finally sitting down to video my first video. I actually did a video and created it and edited it and everything probably about 4 or 5 months ago. It was about me moving up here, packing everything and moving up here. It wasn't very long, but I was too scared to post it. So I probably will post it in the next few days just so you guys can see that stage of my life moving up here, because it was such a big thing for me. It was almost 6 months ago now that I moved up here, so it's just gone so quick and so much has happened that I kind of wish I had grown a pair and videoed all that stuff. But anyway, here I am. There's so much that I want to do. I've been wanting to do this YouTube channel for probably about a year now, so I'm so excited that I've finally found the confidence within myself to not care what people think. I don't know if anyone's even gonna watch this, but I'm excited to show you guys what we get up to out here and my journey. Like, I've been on a journey for a while now to discover who I am, and I feel like I've really found that person probably in the last 6 months, so I've really been working hard on it. So I'm excited to show you guys what I get up to out here, my tips and tricks for staying motivated while being so isolated. It's going to be a bit of everything, my YouTube. So I'm going to show you the station stuff, I'm going to show you the mining stuff because I work on a mine, plus I'm also going to bring you along on my fitness journey kind of thing, which I've been on for quite a while. So I'm excited to share this with you. It's a bit daunting because, you know, but I've come to realize that not everyone's going to like everything that you do, but also why should I let those people hold me back? So that's why I've just decided to bite the bullet and do it. After having a conversation with a friend today, I was like, you know what? I'm just going to do it. Like, if I don't do it now, then I'm going to regret it. You just never know what happens. And this is such a super exciting time in my life that people don't get to do. Not many people get the chance to live on a station. So I feel like I should really embrace that and video it, and so that everyone can see what we get up to out here. It's a completely different lifestyle to living, you know, down south with a 9-to-5 job and all that kind of stuff. It's super different up here, so I'm really excited to let you guys in on what we get up to and all that kind of stuff. So I'm just gonna give you a little backstory about the last 6 months of my life since living up here. So I met Connor 2 years ago, on a station actually, at a 60th, when I was working governessing for my auntie. And yeah, we've been dating for 2 years. Beginning of this year, I moved to the station. It was like the 3rd of January or something. I decided to move up here. I had no job. And yeah, it took me almost 2 months to find a job actually, or to start my job. Connor asked one of the mine managers if there was any work going. He said yes, so I took my resume in there. It all kind of happened from there. I love my job. At the moment, I'm the health and safety administrator at the mine site. And it only takes me 15 minutes to get to work. So I feel very privileged to work on a mine site because not many people live 15 minutes away. So yeah, that's probably about it for the last 6 months. In regards to my fitness journey, the last probably 6 weeks, I guess coming into winter, I've just been so motivated. I don't know about anyone else, but I get so motivated in winter. It is crazy. I don't know. I think it's because it's cold anyway, so I'm like, well, I may as well get up. Whereas I guess in summer, you can stay in the aircon, then you go outside and you're hot. Whereas in winter, it's just cold everywhere. So yeah, you're gonna be cold whether you stay in bed or whether you get out of bed. So yeah, I found in the last 6 weeks, I've been super, super motivated. And I'm seeing some really good changes in my body. So yeah, I'll be taking you guys along with that. I'll be posting some workouts that I do in the Mind Gym because it's super small, so I don't have a lot of different variety of machines and things like that. But yeah, so I'm excited for this, and I'd love to know what you guys would want to see. I'll be posting a lot of different stuff to start off with. I've kind of got a list of things, but I feel like I can kind of do a bit of everything because yeah, there's a lot. I guess I'm pretty busy, like a lot. I get up to a lot, like my day starts at 6 o'clock normally. That'll be changing very shortly. But yeah, and then I get up and go for a walk, I work all day, I go to the gym, and then I come home. My weekends are normally pretty busy. So yeah, I have a lot to share, and I'm excited to show that to you guys. I'd love for you guys to share with me some things that you would like me to video and things like that. Also, if you're excited to see what I get up to up here, not just me, but also Connor. So yeah, let me know what you guys think. And I think I'll probably leave it there for my first video. I'll just answer some questions that I know I'm probably going to get asked. My shirt, yes, that's from Target. My hair was styled myself. And I'm videoing on an iPhone 8 because I know everyone's going to ask me. But anyways, we'll leave it there for now. And thanks for listening. Bye.